Chapter 2, Infection. Early signs could be ignored or concealed, but soon the reality was inescapable. Whether by some affliction of lineage or by direct transmission, symptoms of incurable disease began to openly manifest themselves. Racked with pain, he summoned doctors and aides from the farthest reaches of his lands, all of whom concluded the worst. The king was dying.